डोनाल्ड ट्रंप को अमेरिका के लिए शर्मिंदगी का बाइस समझा जाता है। अमेरिकी खातून एंकर ने ट्रंप को खपती बूढ़ा करार देते हुए कहा था कि आप अमेरिका के सदर हैं, बच्चों की तरह हरकतें बंद करें।
डोनाल्ड ट्रंप, he's acting for all of us. He's acting for our president and he is embarrassing. He is shameful. He is disgusting. It's time that somebody looks at the camera and looks at him and calls him up and says, "Listen, you crazy lunatic 70-year-old man baby, stop it. You are now the president of the United States, the commander in chief, and you need to stop acting like a mean girl. You can't control your tweeting habits, then stop tweeting. Go seek therapy. Go knit. Find a hobby. Our people do not deserve to be embarrassed and be represented by somebody who is so stop tweeting. Go seek therapy. Go knit. Find a hobby. Our people do not deserve to be embarrassed and be represented by somebody who is so un-mean girl. You can't control your tweeting habits, then stop tweeting. Go seek therapy.